Pep Guardiola L and Jurgen Klopp. Pep Guardiola and Jurgen Klopp are among the nominees for the Premier League Manager of the Year award. Rafael Benitez, Sean Dyche, Roy Hodgson and Chris Hughton are the other names on the six-man shortlist. Guardiola is arguably the favorite for the prize, with his Manchester City side having claimed the title 3 weeks ago and still on track to break top-flight records for wins, goals scored and points won. Klopp has also been recognized for Liverpool's vibrant attacking play and the fact they have reached the Champions League final, even though his side will drop to fourth in the table on Saturday if Tottenham beat bottom club West Brom. Hughton's nomination comes the day after Brighton and Hove Albion, in their first season in the Premier League, secured survival with a 1-0 victory over Manchester United. Benitez's Newcastle United have also followed up promotion last season by successfully avoiding relegation, while operating on an extremely restricted budget. Burnley have moved to the brink of Europa League qualification in a superb season under Dyche, while Hodgson has guided Crystal Palace towards safety after a nightmare start in which they lost 7 matches in a row without scoring a goal. A panel of football experts and a public vote will decide the winner. Check out the nominees for the At Barclays Footy Manager of the Season, vote https://t.co/4x1lousplay.